Okay, let's go now and we'll see what's waiting for us there. And when we come back, we'll do the side missions.
I'm pretty sure this was the brochure.
I'm gonna find this thing. It's on the other side, okay. Damn. Seriously. Needs power. To get power, we need a fuse.
Locked. But that looks like the command tent.
I don't need the key after all.
Oh, man. Oh, man. So, the officer of the day had the code. Last entry was a Wednesday. The officer of the day should have been Hicks. Now I get to play guess that corpse.
Wait, it's... Oh, flip. It's that area. I thought I was there without having the key, or without having the to have power to open the door.
Useless. Not what I need. No good. Useless. Okay, Hicks's lockdown code is the first two digits of his birthday, middle two of his lucky number, and the last two of his dog tag. Huh. Apparently he had the shits.
Let's see if you can open the box. with the double. Where is it? No. Go back and double check, see if there's any other way. No. Hey, Psyker the airlock.
In the airlock. Identify yourself.
Hello? I'm Ryan. Who's this?
This is Warrant Officer Rodriguez. You should turn around, dumbass. That corridor is not secure. But it's your funeral.
Well, nice to meet you, too.
Sorry, didn't see you there. Anything? No.
golf up its last chance to turn back. Do not attempt to enter the tower or I'll send a squad to toss your ass out.
Oh, come on, seriously?
Yeah, actually, a squad of soldiers sounds pretty good.
Let's have a look around first. You know, actually, I'm gonna fuck up with Fury mode. Rescuing Fury Mill to let loose and unleash a powerful ground smash. Okay, can't wait to try that.
Well, good luck, and give him hell from me.
Thanks. Wait, what do you mean good luck? Hello?
I'm not gonna lie. It's tough beyond this gate.
Hey, I've done middle-aged bachelorette parties. I can survive those.
Wait. Oh, did the sound of zombies? Fuck. And that's so unfair. Me versus an army of zombies.
Hello, ladies. I'm the big hose. Touching sex.
I'm gonna have to get rid of something. 253, 235. Yeah, you need to go. As well as you, or maybe not. Maybe you. Yep. Thank you. Nice. Give me something big. Come on. Superior. Woo! Wasn't expecting that. That's the last one.
Thank you, ladies. I am spent. Tips and room keys in the fireman's helmet, please.
Now, Dr. Reed.
Finally.
Serling Hotel.
Ocean Avenue. Almost there.
I Oh, I don't have enough money. Okay. Well, no problem. I'll come back. Let's see if we find someone here.
The Serling Hotel.
Let's see if the punch affects him or works on him. No, it doesn't. Hey, what are you doing here? Wrong house, lad.
Don't suppose there's a burger joint in here.
Seriously? Same shite here. He's immune to gun, he's immune to electricity. Let's see if he's immune to this. No, he's not.
Fucking Luya, I actually made it.
Whoa, I'm here to see Dr. Reed.
Oh, you are, huh? You're not here to eat us, then?
Think I've turned vegetarian.
Comedian, huh? They look human to you.
So-so.
Well, okay, then. Humans can be redeemed. No need to waste a bullet on this one. Hey, keep up the good work, Denise. Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Let's talk in my office.
We spoke on the radio about the vaccine?
Hey, shh. Walk with me. I'm glad you made it. Really glad, but we gotta keep your specialness on the down low. If you really are what we've been looking for, then CDC is gonna want to talk to you.
So... Doctor, he doesn't want to take his shot.
Hey, Luther. Hey, don't worry. It's just gonna pinch a bit. Let's keep walking. Where was I?
CDC's gonna...
CDC, right. The CDC's gonna... Hey, I told you to stay off that foot. You want me to cut it off? Come on. Hey, come this way, huh? Now. So glad you're here. Now, they're gonna send a chopper to pick you up and take you to Colorado. Just you. So, I don't want my people here getting hope when they... And they got none. You understand?
Nice to feel wanted. What about all the rest of you?
Oh, we'll be okay. Fall over 9 times and you get up 10. That's what I always say. But you got a miracle in your blood. If we can get you to Colorado, humanity has a chance.
Okay. So, when does the chopper arrive?
Well, I need to let them know you're here first, and then
We're out of food! We need to sweep those apartments before someone else cleans them out.
No, Tisha, we gotta put that on hold. This person here is our new priority.
Hey, I'm Ryan.
They're more important than people starving?
Yeah, kind of. I can't really talk about it right now, but...
That's fine. Look, you stay here. I'm gonna go with these guys. We'll be back soon.
Hey, you do not go outside without me. They can handle it.
Hey, Doc, you know we ran out of food? What's the plan?
Dad, I am not a little girl anymore. I have to do my share.
Yeah, obviously you've lost your mind. There are terrorists out there that
you... Just let her go, Doc. She wants to be part of the team.
Jimmy, I am talking to my daughter.
I'm sick of talking. Jimmy's right. I need to do something.
After all that's happened, you think I'm gonna let you out of my sight?
Oh,
I'm gonna let you turn into one of them like your mother?
Oh.
Tisha, I'm sorry, but I can't lose you two.
You're right, Dad. I shouldn't put this on you, it's not fair.
Okay, then. Come on.
See you later.
Yeah. Yeah, this is no place for human beings.
Hey, Doc, a word of advice. You want to stay top dog? You let your daughter take her chances just like everyone else.
Jimmy, I have got enough things to be focusing on without your bullshit.
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Yeah, you do that.
The fuck you looking at?
Your shirt.
Fuck off, Jamie.
I need to radio CDC, but I don't want to draw too much attention to you, so... Look, you make yourself at home, and I should have some good news soon.
Sure. Okay? I'm gonna crash. I am totally whacked. And then I woke up, and it was all a dream.
Is he still wearing his... his firefighting pants? Okay. Let's give it a try and see where is it. Is he?
Will Reuben be back soon?
Fucking better be. Bob's taking way too long.
Who's Bob?
Janitor for this place. If you tried taking a shower, you'd know the water's out. Bob went to get it back on.
I could take a look while I'm waiting.
Are my ears working? Did someone just offer to help out? That would be great. We won't last long without fresh water. Bob was headed for the janitor's office, downstairs behind the stores.
Okay, I'll see what happens.
Roger that. Better head back inside. And use the workbench. bit more of this. Okay, should be enough.
Hey.
I thought the workbench was there somewhere. It's not here.
Out of 10.
Okay, there is another one.
No, I've already heard. The food situation ain't great.
You know what? Let's head back out.
Okay, let's see what we can find.
Blood everywhere, where the fuck is he? Bad feeling that there is going to be someone or something. I get that key from? Here somewhere. Just cash, nothing else. No key or anything. Try to go through this. No. Cash, cash, and nothing else. No key or anything. Am I missing? Okay.
Got it.
So, looks like the main valve is in the boiler room off the basement parking lot. Guess Bob went there.
Wait, it's back the outside. Oh, it's that shop. Okay. Never mind.